Hello, this is Duncan from Duncan Bricks. Welcome back. Today, we are reviewing the LEGO Star Wars The Arrowhead from LEGO Star Wars Remaker Adventures, the TV series. This set is ages 8 to 14, set 75186, and it has 775 pieces. It comes with Xander, Cordy, ROGR, Roger, Quarry, the Rebel ship designer, and one Imperial Stormtrooper with a little pistol. Now we're going to turn the box around and look at its features. You can see that the canopy can open up. You can see that the guns can shoot. You can see that the Ember Steel blade can flip open and close. You can see that the Kyber Crystal compartment can open and the Kyber Crystal can come out. And you can see that it comes with a maintenance cart. So now we're gonna crack this thing open. So we have bag 1, bag 6, bag 5, the instructions booklet, bag 4, bag number 2, and bag 3. So now let's get into the build.
Okay, that's a bigger blaster than I expected. It's like a small little pistol in the picture. he's like, Jar Jar, use a boomer. And then he's like, but Misa no have a boomer. And then he's like, here, take out this one.
So SpongeBob was going into nature, like without his pants and stuff, and they were making bets on how long he would last. And Sandy was like, "I'll give him a week." And then Squidward was like, "I'll give him 11 minutes." Squidward isn't very nice to SpongeBob, is he?
SpongeBob's annoying.
Yeah, but...
He drives Squidward crazy.
Not as annoying as Patrick.
No, nobody's annoying as Patrick.
Except for maybe Shep.
Yeah, but that's a whole different thing.
Yeah, but I'm talking in general. You're talking just in general.
No, it's true. It is true. Do you have any blue pieces?
There is one blue piece back here, but you cannot see it.
And if your audience does not know, what are you talking about?
I am talking about Purple Shep, and he thinks blue is green. Wait, no. He thinks green is blue, but he doesn't think that blue is green for some reason.
Right. And they can find Purple Shep
by searching Purple Shep
on
YouTube.
See, that's the kind of stuff that I think would make for an interesting video. As you're flying along, you slow down a little bit and talk about
random stuff.
Random stuff, which is fine to do that, and then it breaks it up.
Interesting.
And it makes it, which I don't believe is a word, more interesting or interestinger, I guess. More interestinger. That's even most interestingest.
Interesting. It makes it interesting though.
The most is interesting. Exactly.
Yeah.
That train derailed.
What train?
A train of thought.
Figured. But what train?
I don't know.
I don't
know. Downtown train?
I didn't know I had a train of thought.
Last train to Clarksville?
I didn't even know I had a train of thought.
That was two different song references.
Figured.
Yeah, Downtown Train.
You always reference.
Last Train. Yeah, well, music is a big part of people's lives.
What about the crazy train?
The crazy train! See that? You got the best one! You got the Ozzy reference. That was awesome.
And the one in Megamind where he plays the guitar like it
well,
was.
That's
plays a statue
the
like
song,
it was a guitar.
Yeah. Yeah, that's cool. That's a good face to hit. That's going on slow-mo. That's a slow-mo face. What's the time on that one? 4:11.
You'll see it in editing.
Right.
You'll see it in editing. I just hope you don't see it.
You'll see it. We'll be right back.
Finished! Now we have the finished product, the LEGO Star Wars Arrowhead from LEGO Star Wars The Filmmaker Adventures. Now we will zoom in and look at the figures and features. Here we have Xander Filmmaker. He likes to call himself Xander Filmmaker Superstar Pilot Guy. Here we have Cody Filmmaker, his sister. She likes to tease him about him calling himself Xander Filmmaker Superstar Pilot Guy. Here's Roger, who often burns the dinner. Here's Corey, the Rebel Ship Designer, and one Imperial Stormtrooper. And we have a cart that we put Corey on, like this. We have him pushing this. Oops. We can have him standing on this. And he's going around loading up the Arrowhead and fixing it. And here is the actual Arrowhead. You can see that the canopy can lift up like we saw earlier. The guns can shoot like this. I think these are the best like guns because they can shoot a lot faster and they're just better. And here we have the Ember Steel Blade. Here's your, deploy the Ember Steel Blade, and you're like this, and it goes like that. And here is the Kyber Crystal holding area. You can open that up and take the Kyber Crystal out, and put the Kyber Crystal back in and close that. And that is all the features of this LEGO set. This is a ship that I have been working on at my LEGO table over there. It has two sets of TIE Striker wings. One is separated and one is together. It's got a First Order Snowspeeder gun on the top, three Imperial TIE pilots, and one Stormtrooper from this LEGO set. The two Imperial TIE pilots at the front are the pilot and co-pilot, and the one at the back by the gun is the gunner. And the Stormtrooper in the back is ground support. So now we will have a battle between this and the Arrowhead. Oh no! Deploy the Ember Steel Blade! Yay! That was the LEGO Star Wars, the Arrowhead from LEGO Star Wars The Filmmaker Adventures. The Arrowhead won against this thing I quickly assembled last night over at my LEGO table. If you have any recommendations for sets I can build in the future, leave a comment down below. I will leave a link to this set in the description. Thanks for watching. Leave a like, a comment, and subscribe. And I will see you next time. Bye!